Police want to talk to you if you know who this man is. They say he and an accomplice may be responsible for several recent armed robberies in East Atlanta. Police say the suspect is armed with a handgun with a red and or blue laser light attached. Crime Stoppers is offering a reward of up to $2,000 in this case. Starting today.